Hey guys, welcome to SlikkNikk's Arcade. So today we're doing kind of an impromptu video for you guys. It's raining cats and dogs outside. We have nowhere to go. We're under quarantine. It's quitting time for work. So we're just going to have a little happy hour here and play some games. So we got ourselves a couple of drinks. Got a Dr. Pepper. What do you got there?
Pineapple Fanta.
Got SlikkNikk Jr. in here with me. We're going to crack these bad boys open, have a drink, and play some games. What do you guys think about that? Cheers. All right. So I think I'm going to play Zookeeper today. I enjoy playing Zookeeper a lot. I've been playing it a lot lately, too. I've been playing it on my Candy Cab with the 29-inch monitor. It's amazing. It's a blast to play on that particular machine. I've played it since on a dedicated upright. I don't enjoy it as much, so... I'm really thankful to have the J-Rock Zookeeper board, which is a JAMA wired board. And we just plug it into the Candy Cab over there and play it on the large screen and have a blast. So we're going to take it away and play some Zookeeper right now. Alright guys, so as you can see, my top score is nearly 3.4 million. I have not hit that in at least a year. It's been a while. I believe when I did that, I had a 2 million point jump, which is the biggest jump I've ever had. Since, I've done a couple of 1 million point jumps. I can routinely get 250, I've seen 500, but it's pretty rare to get a million and up. But man, I enjoy this game so much. Love the big monitor, the sounds. Only thing I don't like is the early levels. I wish they had like a way to speed through these or forward through them. These early levels are just unbearable. They're so slow and you're trying not to die. I just try to get as many points as I can. Usually end up somewhere around 3,500 after the first level. There's another boring level. Things start to heat up after the watermelon level. All right. Gotta get past that monkey. We've nicknamed him Gino. Hey Gino. Camel level's pretty boring too. Just gotta get through him at this point. Just pick up some points and just kinda just make your way through these levels without dying. Watermelon level. After this level is where the things start to heat up. A little cluster going on there. Don't mind if I do. Take those points. Ooh. Okay, that was really bad. You never want to die before the watermelon level. Horrible, horrible. It's alright, we'll play this a couple of times. Takes me at least one warm-up game. Okay, second bonus level.
I don't try to go for all the stuff on this. I don't want to die. Gino's a punk. He'll always get you out if you get greedy. So you gotta be careful not to mess with Gino too much. Again, Gino's the nickname we've kept for that monkey. Alright. This is where things start to get interesting. So I let these guys pass because they're fast. And now we'll get everybody else and get them all going the right direction. That's the important part. If you want to nail some of these big jumps, you want everyone going the right direction. The same direction. Here comes a little cluster. There's a nice one. 30. Usually hang around here a little bit. Kind of waiting for them all to sync up a little bit. So I can nail some big jumps. That may not come during this level. Yeah. Oh my goodness. We were right at the end too. Alright, let's do this again. Let these guys go by. Now let's clean them all up. Okay, they're all running the same direction now. 120. 60. Alright, got a couple of decent jumps there. Got some good points. Now we just need to make it out alive. Alright, made it out. Lion level. First lion level. All right, we got everybody running the same direction. Nice. Now this level can get hairy pretty quickly. I like to hang around on the left side here. Little 30K jump there. All right, we got some stuff happening now. Oh my goodness, that would have been a nice one. Last life. Everybody's running the same direction, that's a good thing. Things are starting to build up. The net's coming. 120. Let's see if we can even make it to the net. There's the net. Alright, let's just make it out alive at this point. Yeah. Got two lions. Alright, caught two lions. Nice. Gino! Hate you, Gino. I'm dead. Oh, made it! My goodness. Oh no! We are dead. 900,000 on the dot. Look at that. 900,000 even. That was okay. I think the biggest jump we saw was 120. A couple of 60s, a few 30s, nothing big. Alright, why don't we play it again? Now you can see why I hate the early level so much. kind of a drag. The one key is, though, you got to save your lives for the later levels. Because, look, I lost a couple of lives early. Or at least the watermelon level. And I could have used that. Because they're worth so much more at the end. The points and the jumps. Animals. Luckily, it doesn't take long to get through these levels, but it's just boring. Okay, the first Geno level. Watermelon. $60k on the watermelon level, nice. And we see Geno again. Geno! I hate you, Geno. Again, I don't try to point press on these. Just try to get through them. So made it here with all my lives, but generally, I tend to get greedy on this level. So I gotta be careful not to do that, so I can make it to the lion level and everything that comes after. So far, so good. Doesn't look like they're lining up very well. So we're not gonna go for anything risky right now. Yep, we just kinda got through there safely. Now we got all our lives for the lion level. Except they're all running the wrong direction, some of them are. So, let's see what we can do here. Almost at the net. Can we make it through? Look at this pack right here. Oh. Got greedy. Okay, so far so good. Everybody headed the right direction. Come on, man. Don't ruin it. Oh. Got someone going the wrong direction there. Mm-hmm. Oh boy. Got a lion going the wrong way. Oh my goodness. Oh. It looks like we're gonna have to play this one more time. Yep. 408,000, pretty poor. Lowest score on the totem pole. Let's run it one more time. Love this game. If you guys have any tips for me, for sure, please put them in the comments. If you see something I'm doing wrong, or if you're learning something, that's cool too. Put that in the comments as well. Anybody needs to take a bathroom break, now's the time. First Geno stage. Biggest jump I've had on this level is 250k. Everything lined up perfectly and was able to get a nice jump out of it. Oh boy. Second Geno level. Let's get this over with quick. Don't want any altercations with Geno. No. Got him. All right. Thank you. Gotta plug up these holes. Jeez. Just want to make it through alive. Please don't kill me now. Alright. It's like time slows down at the end of these levels. It's like we have everyone running the right direction except one. That one snake. Net's coming. Here we go. Run! Alright, made it to the Geno level. Got myself a lion. Oh man, just barely made it through. Thank goodness. Okay, so we're low on points, but at least we made it to the flashing level. Made it. All right, 410,000. This is where things really get crazy. Oh man, I think everybody's running the right direction. Thank goodness. It's going to help us a lot. Almost had the net. That's where things really get wild. Oh my goodness. Just too crazy. Look at that snake messing up my game. Stupid. You're the only dummy going the wrong way now, snake. Gotta look out for, oh man. I was looking for the snake, see where he's at, the one going the wrong way. Alright, we need to put something together here. I need to get to that net. Oh no! Most of them are going the right direction. Now we gotta make it to the other net. There it is. Let's just make it out of here. Last life. Love this level. Like the dark green. Bricks, for some reason. Yes. Okay, we got one line going the wrong way. Ah, 803,000. Okay, we got further, but we got less points. Man, I just need that satisfaction of getting a 500,000 point jump or more. This game is like crack. I gotta play one more. For those of you that watch my videos, sometimes I do this four-quarter challenge where I play a game four times. This is number four. If I don't get it here, we'll move on to something else. What do you guys say? Let's get through the boring levels, take a drink. Hey, Gino, got you. Gotcha, Gino. Punk. Hate that guy. It. All right, 60K. We go Lions. Trap some of these lions, then you guys are gonna call me the Tiger King. Ah. Oh my goodness, that was a huge one too. There was my million point chance. Alright folks, we're going to call it a day on Zookeeper. I didn't have quite as much luck as I wanted today. I think the highest we got was 900k even. But we'll come back and we'll revisit this at another time, see if we can get some bigger jumps pulled off. That's honestly the most exciting part of this game, is the jumps. I want to get those big jumps going. Alright, we'll see what we move on to here next. Okay, the next game we're going to play is Anteater. It's on the BitKit, my favorite multi-board. If you don't have a BitKit, you need to get one. It's amazing. Some pretty obscure games on here. I love this game. If you haven't tried this, you definitely need to. Try it in MAME, try it somewhere. It's a pretty cool game. So the goal is to get all these ants and also the caterpillars, but you can only get the caterpillars from behind. Can't get them head on. And you have to clear out all these dots. That's the anteater's tongue. You can't have the ants cross your tongue. You have to get them with the tip of the tongue. Which makes things kind of challenging, but also fun. Okay, when the nighttime comes, the spider comes out. And here comes the spider. That means you can't go back up, really. Ooh, we're gonna die. Oh, we got the bonus bug at the bottom that allows you to kill everyone off. And we got hit right there. It's a really interesting game. There's a button to retract your tongue. Okay. Kill everybody off. Let's get to the second level. Right, second level. Gotta get back up to the top before the ant gets you. All All right, second level. It's done. Now we move to the third level. Every 20,000, you get a one-up, I believe. Level's done. So you get multipliers based on how many caterpillars you get. That's why it's important to get the caterpillars. The nighttime comes fast on some of these levels, so you gotta get as many of these pellets as you can. Nighttime. Okay, so far so good. Oh no, got greedy. Got him. Almost got hit by that ant. All right, here we go. Got it. Broke a sweat on that one. It's a hard game to explain to someone. You can see I struggled with it myself here. Yeah, there's this animal. He's got a tongue. You have to lick up the animals, the ants, but they can't cross your tongue. It's really a hard game to explain. I'm sorry, guys. Thank you. I hit the caterpillar head on. That level's over. Look, the sun's already halfway through the sky. Jeez. Get any caterpillars in this level, looks like. Let's just get out of here. Nighttime already, wow. Got it. All right. These games can take a while if you're decent at it. Almost nighttime, starts coming really fast. We're just gonna go up and start from the beginning. The spider starts to come down. Couldn't hang on. That ought to do it. Got my one up too. So it's already nighttime, I think. Yeah, the spider's already out. We gotta move quick. Get out of here. Woo. Okay. What do you think, guys? Think we can break 100K? I don't know. No! 94,000. Alright, we did it. No more lives, this is it. Got a one up. There we go. That's the way to do it. We have to go to the top. Start over. With the spider coming down. No, we're not going to make it, guys. .102, .103. It's not bad. .100,000 is a decent score on Anteater. Challenge you guys to try and get that. It's not an easy game. It's nighttime already. Gotta make a dash. I have to go for my safety net early. We're gonna have to start off from the top, I think. Yeah. 110. Not bad, guys, not bad. 111. 111,490. Not bad at all. What do you guys think of Anteater? Weird game, I know. It's incredibly fun, though, if you really get the hang of it. What else? Let's see what we can play next. Okay, folks, next we're going to play some Black Widow. We're going to just bonus up here and see. Go to 75,000. Drop it right into the difficult levels. I wish you could do this with Zookeeper. There's another oddball game. Makes you wonder if video game designers were on drugs at some point. Some of these are really crazy. But the games are short. I like that. Bonus stage. 5,000 points. I like that. You see the green barriers you can go through, the red ones you can't. So you can get trapped in an area. Just like that, I got trapped. Couldn't get the bonus stage. Trapped me. Last life. All right, 124,000, not so bad. Not great either. All that noise is coming from this. Neo Geo. I think that's good for today. Probably come back in later, play some Robotron. Pole position. Been playing a lot of DK3 lately and been enjoying that quite a bit. SlikkNikk Jr. hanging out, reading some magazines. Maybe some whack-off. Anyhow, guys, this was fun. A little impromptu video just to hang out and play some games. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Thanks for watching.